Two absolute born highlight machines going head-to-head as Jalen Green and the Houston Rockets take on Ja Morant and the Memphis Grizzlies in the early going. It's Morant behind his back, little floater after the fake pass. That one falls. Then Morant drives, hangs, and hits this difficult floater. Watch it one more time. This put Memphis up by those 2 points. Meanwhile, Fred VanVleet pulling up for the deep three-pointer here. Really stepped into that one. He had 16 points on the game. Shot 5 of 9 from distance. Speaking from distance, how about Morant knocking down a three-pointer? Then Santi Aldama over to Zach Edey. Well, Zach Edey really just picks up his rebound and puts that thing right back in. Edey, 13 points and 9 rebounds. Nice game for the rookie. Meanwhile, Jalen Green open for 3. That's a nice shot there. Then Green gets the steal from Aldama, and boy, you know Green can do this. He just crushes that jam. Later, in the third quarter, it's Jabari Smith cutting baseline for the dunk off the nice pass from Alperen Sengun. Smith, 14 points and a career-high 16 rebounds. Morant, nice little bounce pass over to Desmond Bane for the reverse layup. Watch it one more time. At this point, Memphis and Houston playing a relatively tight game. Grizzlies turn it over, and Rockets go the other way. Jalen Green stuffing it home again. Houston up by 1. Jalen Green missing a layup. There's Sengun for the putback. He had 16 points and 15 rebounds. Reed Shepard, the rookie, over to Tari Eason in the corner for 3. Then it's VanVleet to Eason for the three-pointer. Eason, 13 points in the game. Later, it's Cam Whitmore driving, spinning, and finishing with a little action-packed layup there. Then it's Green. Step back, three-pointer friendly. Bounce on that one. He's happy about it. He was 4 of 8 from distance on the game. 22 points, 6 rebounds, 5 assists. Houston wins it 128-108.